Chase, and this is Technical Pro Audio Reviews. Today, we're going to be having a look at the DAB 3000